bunch of you stay outside. Let Rupo do the talking, and you keep quiet.
See that you remember that.
Shh.
Now, all we got for a clue is this cigar bud. So I'll trap him into offering us one of his cigars. Now, if his cigar matches this one, he's unquestionably guilty.
That's right.
Now, we mustn't let on what we're after.
All right, I won't say anything.
I know that, but don't talk either.
Shut up. Shut up.
What do you want?
Oh, sure. We come in if you insist.
Is this a friend of yours?
I should say not. He's a lawyer.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, what? Why, do you want to make anything out of it? Try to bully me. I'll lick you the best day you ever had.
What brings you here?
Oh, nothing important. We just want to trap you into a confession.
Confession?
Nice work, Einstein. That's what I call using strategy.
I know my stuff, eh?
It's kind of late to be visiting, isn't it?
Well, we just happened to be passing your house and we saw a firefly burning in your window.
Did you lose this?
Why, no, I didn't lose it. Where'd you find it?
Never mind that. Are these your teeth prints?
No.
Well, Tony, I guess we're late.
I guess so, boss.
The man is undoubtedly innocent. Well, no hard feelings.
Oh, none at all. Let's shake on it.
By the way, I'm all out of smokes. Do you happen to have a spare cigar on you?
Here. I got one. I got one for you, too. And for myself.
Thanks, sir. Let me get your light.
Why don't you trade your head in on a bowling ball? Don't you realize that I'm trying to get incriminating evidence? Now, let's smoke these up quickly, and then I'll ask him for one of his cigars.
Sure, boys.
No, thanks. Bad luck. Three on a midget.
That's a superstition.
Has anybody got a match? I asked for a match, not a forest fire.
Hey, what's going on here anyway?
Oh, by the way, do you happen to have a spare cigar on you?
Hey, I think I got one. Yeah.
You're a big help, you are. I'll clean up this case if you'll keep quiet. Last time I saw that match, there was apples growing on it. Oh, you got the apples too, eh?
Hey, you know hitting Jeff on the head and stealing his money, that ain't playing ball.
I bet your father spent the first year of your life throwing rocks at the stork.
Yeah.
I know how to get rid of you. Smoke one of your own cigars.
Hey, I don't think I got any more.
Good, what a break. Now I'll make him confess. Oh, by the way, do you happen to have a spare cigar on you?
Hey, wait a minute. I find one. It's the last one I got, but you can have it.
Oh, I couldn't think of it. I couldn't think of taking your last cigar.
Oh, go ahead. No, it's all right.
Well, I've carried many a torch, but never on such a large scale. Do you realize if Jeff had been hit a little harder, the charge would have been murder? Pronounced murder?
Wow. Yes, a murder. How would you like to go to Sing Sing and get her the high chair?
You better not lay a hand on me. You ain't the law.
You're right. We haven't got anything on you.
Okay, anyone can make a mistake. No hard feelings.
No, no, not at all.
Let's shake on it.
Oh, let's smoke on it, eh? Oh, heck, I seem to be all out of cigars. You don't happen to have a spare cheroot on you, do you?
Hey, I find one more. Are you lucky? I thought this cigar was in my other suit.
I wish you were in your other suit, and your other suit was being pressed. No, mangled.
Why, just to remember, this is my other suit. Hey, you know, these cigars are imported. They're hard to get.
I haven't any trouble getting them. Not with that plantation under your vest.
Hey, boss, you're not getting any evidence.
No, but I'm getting tobacco hot. You better tell the truth, half the truth, and nothing but the truth.
That's him! I told you to eat cornflakes for breakfast, not the goldenrod.
What are you guys trying to wreck my house?
Wait till the finance company sees this furniture. Are you gonna get it?
You fellas got no right come here raising such a rumpus.
I don't wear no rumpus.
I'm gonna sue you.
Hey, if you need a good lawyer, I'm your man, Chiba Loophole.
Hold it! Hold it!